So, here at the Beijing Olympic Gymnasium, it's time for an exhibition match.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Stephen Haworth to break.
That's a shocker.
Touching ball.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. He's taking it on. No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this. He fancies this red. Great opening red.
One.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That hasn't really worked out at all.
Four.
He'll be playing safe from here. He could have played that better.
Michael Holt, 4.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
1.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
6.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
6.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
One.
Tough shot coming up.
Eight.
He'll be disappointed with that. This is a chance.
Michael Holt, 8.
Position looks good for a colour.
1. Five. Six. Eight. Nine. Fourteen.
Nicely on the blue.
15. Twenty.
So, this pot into the right corner. Beautifully done.
Wonderful shot.
21.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Stephen Haworth, 21.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
And in it goes.
1.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Tremendous pot.
7. 8.
He's playing for the right corner here. Beautiful.
15.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
Playing this with a lot of power.
16.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Michael Holt, 16. Stephen Haworth, 6.
This is not easy.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Excellent pot.
1.
Lots of power on this shot.
Careless.
6.
He's playing the safety shot here.
7.
Now that's a poor shot.
Michael Holt, 6.
Loose shot.
Playing this with a lot of power.
One.
Pace is very important. Nicely positioned for the red.
4. Five.
This will need good cueing.
Not the best shot.
Ten.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
Foul. Michael Holt, 10. Stephen Haworth, 4. One.
Nice position to take on the yellow.
7. Nine.
Great opportunity, this.
12.
Nicely on the blue.
16.
Just the blue ball required here.
And in it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
21.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
And the first frame, Stephen Haworth.
And that is the frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
Careless shot there. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Really nice opening, Red.
One.
Would you believe it?
Five. Stephen Haworth. Five.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble. That's a bit careless.
Foul. Michael Holt, four.
He's going to play on here. Lots of power on this shot.
That's a beauty.
One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
I think he's lost position here.
Four.
This won't be easy. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
Five. Seven.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
What a great shot that is.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
Eight.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Missed pot.
Michael Holt, 8. One.
Not really the result he was after.
Stephen Haworth, 1.
Playing this with plenty of power.
In it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
1.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. What a top pot that was.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
8.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Nine. Sixteen.
Lots of power on this shot. Decent position on the pink here.
17.
Half a chance here. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Michael Holt, 23.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
One.
This is no gimme.
No, not this time.
Stephen Haworth, 1.
That should have gone down.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Stephen Haworth, 1.
Tricky shot here.
That's an excellent pot.
Really impressive cueing.
1. Seven. Eight.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
Eight.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. He's gone in off.
Foul. Michael Holt, 8. Stephen Haworth, 6.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker.
He's considering the simple escape route here.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Stephen Haworth, 4.
He's taking the red on. Brilliant. What a pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
One.
Nicely played.
Six. Seven.
Just the pink required now.
That should mean no way back into this frame for his opponent.
13. Michael Holt, 13.
He's going for it.
That's the result he was after. He'll be desperate to avoid the foul here, as it'll open the door for his opponent.
He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul. Stephen Hall with 5.
He won't want to underhit this. Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
1.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
That's a great pot.
Seven.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Nine.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Twelve.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
16.
Gently does it.
21.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
27.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
That's a foul, but it doesn't matter.
Foul. Stephen Haworth, 7. 27. And the frame, Michael Holt.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, here we go. The final frame of what's been an excellent battle so far.
Thank you. The third frame. Stephen Haworth to break.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
He's fortunate there.
1.
The cue ball drops, and that's a foul.
Foul. Michael Holt, 1. Stephen Haworth, 5.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
One.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Oh yes, what a pop.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
Seven.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. He won't be happy with that.
Eight.
Tricky pot coming up.
Michael Holt, 8.
He's taking this red on. Wonderful pop. Outstanding effort.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
What a top shot that is.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Four.
Playing this with plenty of power.
He won't be happy with that.
Michael Holt, 4.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. He's looking at this red. That's okay, I think. Not ideal, though.
One.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Magnificent pop!
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
Five.
This isn't easy.
Six.
Lots of power on this shot.
Unbelievable pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
Nine.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle. Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
Ten.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
16.
Tricky pot coming up.
Oh, fabulous shot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
17.
Lining up the brown. Yes, he's taking the pot on. What an excellent pot that is.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
22.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
He'll play this with plenty of power. Playing this with a lot of power.
What a tremendous pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
27.
He's taking this on. That's a
That's a tremendous pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
28.
Well, he's taking it on. What a fabulous pot that is.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
35.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket. Great shot.
Simply wonderful.
36.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
He's played that very well with the wrist.
43.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame.
Impressive shot with the rest.
44.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Forty-eight.
Not easy with the rest.
Oh, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
54.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No issues there.
55.
Well, that's an unforced error.
62.
He'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul. Michael Holt, 62. Stephen Haworth, 7. Free ball.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul. Stephen Haworth, 4. Frame conceded. Frame... and match, Michael Holt.
And that is the frame and the match.